Who's banging on my door?
Oh, yeah.
I forgot. Yo, pull up, man.
Yo, welcome to the Agon Crib.
So, it's story time with your boy Manny, a.k.a. Emmanuel, whatever you want to call me. But either way, let's get to it, right? So, this is a picture painting that I got for my baby girl last year, something like that. Either way, it's from Paint Your Life. Shout out to Paint Your Life. They did a very amazing job. This is her uncle. This is her grandma. This is obviously some girl. I don't know. Now, this is baby girl. But if you look down here, this is baby girl with her mom. Ain't they cute? They look like twins. We come over here. This is me and baby girl at the movies. Acting a fool as always. And if you come with me, this? No babies. This is the bedroom. This little picture painting. We got somebody that painted it from us. We was acting like tourists. I'm not gonna lie. In New York, even though we live in New York. But you know, I think baby girl just wanted to get a drawing of her. We stayed there for probably like an hour or something like that. Down here, we at Rockefeller Center with that big Christmas tree that's always there. I think this is like probably 2019, something like that. Yeah, it gotta be 2019. We got some paintings over here. For me, Black Panther. Chadwick Boseman, rest in peace. As you can see, it got baby girl name on it. She did that. She did this as well. I don't know what that is. Ask her. Right here.
Bruh.
This is the bed. This is where the stuff be going on. It's mad big, pause.
Hey, yo!
Alright. Right here is the TV. It's a little dirty. The screen, we gotta wipe it down or whatever. Don't worry about that. This is a picture we was at Elite Williamsburg. This is right when I actually had my accident, when I got hit by a car. So it's the PS3 I was given by my youth leader. Shout out Adrian. I appreciate you. Cause I got all the old games in here. NBA 2K11, I think Sims, WWE old games, you know, all that stuff. So it's really cool. I appreciate you, bro. Right here, we got our dresser. Really? Miss McClarity. We appreciate you. Shout out Miss McClarity. She got us all of these quotes. It was mad. It's mad cool. I like it. She has a picture of me and baby girl in the back right there. I don't know what this painting is. Again, you gotta ask her, baby girl. That's her sisters. You got Johanna. And you got Rosemary.
Can't forget about Nehemiah.
And Nehemiah, of course. Now out the bedroom, into the chill room. But like I said, I dubbed this the chill room. Because that's what we do here. We chill. See me? Look at that little Christmas tree. So nice, baby girl and me put it together, but she mostly did the work. I'll give her the credit. That star on top, that's gorgeous. We got the little wine bottle, because we like to feel sexy.
I don't know why I think look crooked in the video, but it's whatever. The treat.
Anyway, this right here, this is the couch, but it also turns into a bed. Kick your feet up, watch the TV, and speaking of the TV, that's the TV. Feel me? Life is good. Literally. Feel me? I was playing 2K. I got mad games in here. Got my P5 right here. Here's actually a quick story. There was a flood in New York. And for those that was there, y'all was swimming in the water. But my PS5 got ruined. So maybe
your
got
PS5 ruined. Was swimming too.
It was swimming. It got drowned in. But baby girl bought me another one. I appreciate you, baby girl.
That's the broken one.
Yeah, that's the broken one right there.
This is the alive one. all these games.
But wait, there's more. Because when you come over here, you know what this is? Fireplace. That is fire, literally. And over here is the heater. Turn it on. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna turn that on. I need to consume some energy. Anyway, we got books here. We got Bibles here as well. You know? That's the chill spot.
One fun fact. I took this candle from my sister and it smelled really nice.
Nice. Still a thief.
She didn't say anything about it.
Now, coming to this. Don't fry me. Leave me alone. I was like,
fry him in the comments.
I was 8 years old. But this is me. Me. It's my little brother Sam. It's my beautiful mommy. And it's my big papa. It's my dad. May your soul rest in peace. I miss you, love you, thank you for everything you've done. This big homie right there. We got this. We had this like Amazon like registry that we did. And like a lot of people, we really appreciate you guys for getting us so many things. But this was one of them. Some nice decor. We got all our pictures there. Good pictures, right?
I know.
Right here, this is our storage room. We just keep regular stuff in here. Yeah, nothing crazy. Storage. Now, this right here, not gonna lie, this door, it leads to something very special. The boiler room!
Bruh.
Yeah.
We got the bathroom.
This is where Emmanuel always explodes.
What? I don't even use the bathroom like you.
No, you explode.
Anyway.
1,000 times a day.
Nice. Anyway, this is the bathroom. We got a nice toilet here. I like it. We got this. It's cool. I like how it's set up. It's nice. Over here, it's my favorite part. We got the shower. Remember how I said that you can just take over? See? Over here, we got the kitchen area. It's where we dine in. Alright? We got this beautiful dining table. And baby girl's mom, my mommy-in-law, got us. Appreciate it. We have right here gingerbread houses. We're gonna build, but that's gonna be for the next video. Stay tuned. Yeah, we got the stove right here. Oven, got the microwave, got the toaster, we got the knife.
Shout out to everyone that contributed.
Thank you guys, we appreciate you. We got the fridge, and we put some pictures on here. This, I actually went to Warner Brothers. Studio with my older brother Steadicam at day, living his best life. Appreciate you, bro. We on the set of Friends, Central Perk. I brought him the belt. That belt. What belt? This belt. This belt made a lot of people stop me. It's like they came to Warner Brothers to see me. Not gonna lie, people asked to take pictures and all that and spin it because it spins. It was fire. I enjoyed my experience. But yeah, we got more pictures on here. This is from our stay in St. Martin. Maybe. A baby girl on a jet ski. Who this little baby? It's me. Ain't I handsome?
This clothes bigger than him.
Nice. But yeah, man. So, this was our house tour.
And we have a whole bunch of space over here. Comment down below what we should add over here.
Yeah, should we add another TV? Should we add a couch? Another couch? Let us know.
Yeah, we had chairs over here for our housewarming. It was pretty bobby.
Yeah, we can jot down like pictures or whatever. Show y'all some stuff that happened. But it was cool. Like I said, y'all had to be there. Because it was lit. We're going to have another game night coming soon. But we appreciate you guys.
Thanks for watching.
Please like,
comment,
subscribe,
and make sure to click that bell.
Now get out of my house.